American stars Schroeder and Trabert challenge the supremacy of Sedgman and McGregor, Australian and Wimbledon doubles champions, in the New South Wales finals at Sydney. The Australians are nearest the camera, and the Americans win the rally and the first set, 8-6. And in rally after rally, the Americans keep up the pressure. Again, it's wonderful tennis, with the American team, nearest the camera, literally falling before the accurate placings of the Australians. So the game reaches a tremendous climax with match point for McGregor serving at the far end as the huge crowd goes wild. Yes, the American return was just out of court, so it's yet another title for Sedgman and McGregor, giving Australia high hopes of another Davis Cup victory.